have an update on the dozens of neglected dogs found at the Humane Society of Marion County. Tonight, many of them have found new homes, but help is still needed for others.
Terrified, ribs showing, worms.
More than 50 dogs were rescued from the Marion County Humane Society.
They had been living outside. They had their own feces matted to them.
With no other place to go, the dogs were taken to the Marshall Animal Hospital.
We've never done anything like this. We're a hospital. Our first priority is surgery, vaccines, wellness, health, that kind of stuff.
But ultimately,
our job is to help animals. Doesn't matter if it's two counties over, five counties over.
It's been 3 weeks since the dogs have been here, and they've received the proper nutrition and health care.
They're just running around, and before we had some that couldn't even stand. They were so weak.
Most of the dogs have been adopted or are now living at a rescue, but 17 are still in need of a home.
They deserve the best life, and we need people who see that too and want to give it to them.
Donations are still needed for the rescued animals. They can be dropped off at the Marshall Animal Hospital. And if you'd like to adopt one of these dogs, an adoption event will take place this Saturday at the Pet Sense in Marshall on East End Boulevard between 10 a.m. and 2 p.m.